I feel terrible. What time is it? I can't tell because there was a blackout. Something is wrong. Something is definitely wrong. I feel so bad. Oh, no. Oh. Hey, Joko, I'm sick. Joko, come here, Joko. Please.
You sick one?
Yes.
What's wrong? Feeling a little flat.
Yeah. What are we gonna do?
Okay, well, yeah, you don't. Oh my
God!
What's
wrong with me?
Look at you.
Yeah.
You've lost more screws.
You have to help me, Joko.
All right. You're going to the doctor. I don't have health insurance right now, but that's okay. I've got ukulele insurance. So, what do you think's wrong?
Oh, Joko, I have a confession to make. I've been doing your drugs. You know, those pills.
What are you talking about? I haven't done any drugs in months, at all. Certainly not since I moved to Seattle.
Well, what about those pills you've been taking every day with the powder in it? You know, the white powder?
Those were zinc supplements. It's just a mineral. It's just a vitamin. It doesn't.
Well, I got it on video, you can see.
I think we need to get you to some rehab.
Hey, Deborah, put the camera down and do a line with me, okay? Oh, baby, yeah. Then we'll have a little fun later, alright, yeah. Oh, the burn! So, Joko, did they tell you what's wrong with me?
Okay. I'll tell you. It is, in fact, a case of zinc overdose. You bad ukulele, you!
Hey, man, you're
a bad example.
Like an
itty-bitty guitar.
I am not an itty-bitty guitar! How many times do I have to tell you
okay.
I'm not an itty-bitty guitar?
They told me, really, there's only one cure for a zinc overdose.
What is the cure?
Only one cure for a ukulele who's... screws are popping out. Only one cure for a guy who really wants to be a serious ukulele player. And that is... Wang.
Yes?
Say goodbye to Wang.
What? Goodbye?
He'll still be a part of the videos.
What?
Say hello.
Who is that guy?
Brand new ukulele?
What? This is ridiculous!
What's so special about this ukulele?